Kathy has a clean run with a time of 11.47.